And we begin with breaking news. A woman is dead after being run over by a car, happening at Sandhill in Edison, right near Twain, just after 5 this evening. Metro police say the woman hit by one car, then run over by another. We don't know if she was in a crosswalk.